There was one rabbit pulled from the hat tonight.
Was this surprise accusation from Dalton?
When he was mayor pro tem, he collaborated with his employer, Duke Energy, to have the city of Charlotte condemn part of a family farm in order to enhance Duke's profit line.
Everything we did was transparent, and I have no idea what he's talking about. That was the first time. He must have been holding that for the big story, but I have no idea.
And then they said he filed a sworn affidavit and didn't tell the truth. He was looking after that special interest. He wasn't looking after the people. He certainly wasn't looking after the farmers.